Hello, my friends. Welcome back to another What I Ate in a Day video. I'm going to take you through my whole day, show you everything I ate in a day, along with my morning full body exercise. On this day, I started with a 60-minute full body workout. So I had my dumbbells and I just followed along to a couple of workout videos on YouTube, and I will leave them linked down below if you're interested in checking them out as well. I love this girl's channel, so I just followed along to these videos and I had a blast. I've been doing this type of full body workout 2 times a week, and I've really been loving my new workout routine. If you guys aren't interested in watching my workout, no worries, you can skip ahead to 7 minutes 43 and get straight into what I ate on this day. I get a lot of questions about what kind of supplements I take. The only supplement I take is this vitamin B12 spray. So I spray that under my tongue after my workout. Then the first thing into my stomach goes my celery juice. I love my celery juice first thing in the morning. I juiced these heads of celery in the juicer, which came to about 550 milliliters. So I enjoyed that on my empty stomach, and I waited about 30 minutes and then I started to prepare my breakfast. It's so hot here in Chiang Mai. It's the hot season, so I've been craving banana ice cream like mad. So I have my frozen baby Thai bananas, frozen mango, frozen strawberries, and frozen blackberries. So part one, the one half, I added the frozen bananas along with frozen mango, and I blended that up in my Vitamix blender, and I topped that into my serving bowl, and I tried to keep it to one side. For the second half, I added the other half of the frozen baby Thai bananas along with the frozen blackberries into my Vitamix blender and blended that up creamy smooth until it looked like that. Then I took my bowl along with the frozen mango ice cream and I mushed that to one side as best as I could, so then I added in the frozen blackberry ice cream onto the other side. My new obsession is having two flavors in one serving. You get the best of both worlds. So once I added all of my banana ice cream into my serving bowl, I then topped it with my frozen strawberries. Lastly, I added in a few more mango chunks. And there you have it. There is my beautiful, beautiful banana ice cream bowl. Half mango, half blackberry, topped with mango chunks and strawberry chunks. This is absolutely decadent. It's so nutritious and filling. And I just love starting my day with something cooling because it's so hot here. For dinner, I had part one fruity meal and part two salad. So starting in my saucepan, I have all of my mixed veggies. You guys know the routine. Pumpkin, carrot, red pepper, mushrooms, cabbage, broccoli, cauliflower, all the goods. So I steam that, and into my salad bowl goes my chopped romaine lettuce, microgreens, cilantro, cucumber, and this glorious dressing here is white beans with tahini, lime juice, and hot chili flakes. Then all I do is add on the lid and blend it up until it's creamy smooth. Once the vegetables were fully cooked to my liking, I dumped them on top of my salad greens and I gave it a good stir, a good little mix to make sure everything was incorporated well. And then lastly, on top of my salad goes my dressing. So it was that glorious white bean paste dressing slash dip thing. It was really creamy. I highly recommend you try that out. So for my dinner part one, I had some jackfruit here. I took it out of the freezer, so it was defrosting nice and cool and delicious. And then I also had a little bit of medjool dates on the side. I love these medjool dates. We found them at the farmer's market and they're very gooey and sweet. So that was my dinner part one. I ate that first, those fruits, and then I waited about 10 minutes and I tucked into this salad. If you guys like this video, give it a thumbs up and subscribe for more. I will see you next time.